Jost and Bjugstad have had a nice little battle tonight. That's a major size mismatch. It's pushed ahead. Here comes Jonas Dunskoy. He'll race in, shoots, and scores! A breakaway for Dunskoy, and he fakes Talbot right out of his crease. The Avs have taken a 4-1 lead.
And he'll go quiet for a while offensively. But now in the last, you know, in the last three games, including this one, he's got 2 goals, 2 assists, 4 points. He's adding that little spice offensively for the Avs. And that was a great little play right there. Absolutely.